Leads to question number 58 of exercise 3C, that is factorization of polynomial. Question number 58 is 2x square minus x plus 1 upon 8. Friends, 8 hai niche, to 8 LCM liya, to 8 ki multiplication 2x square mein minus 8 ki multiplication x mein plus 1 as it is. To kya hai ye 16x square minus 8x plus 1 upon 8. Now 1 upon 8 common nikal liya humne. Ab kya bacha andar? 16x square minus 8x plus 1 bacha. Right friends? Ab 16x square into 1 is 16x square. Ab iske aise factors plus minus karke 8 hai. Hame pata hai 4 into 4 is 16. 4 4s are 16. Right friends? Ab add karke 8 banega. To iska jo sign hai, wahi dono ka sign hoga. Right friends, so yeah, 1 upon 8, 16x square minus 4x minus 4x plus 1. Right friends, 1 upon 8 common nikla. Ab in dono mein se 4x common aaya. Andar kya bacha? 4x minus 1. Right friends, usme se minus 1 common aaya. To kya bacha? 4x minus 1. To ye kitna ho gaya? 1 upon 8. 4x minus 1 common आया तो क्या बचा ये वाला common आया तो क्या बचा 4x minus 1 right friends तो अब इसको क्या लिख सकते हैं 4x upon 8 minus 1 upon 8 और एक 4x minus 1 as it is तो ये कितना आया इसके दो answers इसलिए नहीं होंगे friends क्योंकि दोनों values same है चाहे आप इसमें करें या इसमें करें answer same ही आएगा तो ये क्या आ गया 4 1 4 4 2 8 तो ये आया x upon 2 minus 1 upon 8 into 4x minus 1 is the answer. Thank you. If you understand the step-by-step solution of this video, please subscribe my channel on maths and share it with your friends. Thank you.